자, 이번 영상은 실제 미국 TV에 방송됐던 내용인데요. 한인 정치인인 전영주 변호사가 코로나로 인해서 졸업식을 하지 못한 전교생 코펠 하이스쿨 학생들을 위해서 직접 손수 만든 선물을 전달하는 굉장히 감동적인 내용입니다. 미국인들도 굉장히 감동을 많이 했다고 하는데 어떤 내용인지 함께 보시죠.
And graduating seniors in Capel, and they will all get a gift from a man that most have never met, a man who wants the 2020 graduates to see their cups as half full.
Ever wonder how your neighbors spend their spare time in quarantine?
I thought, okay, maybe I could do something for the seniors.
Something special.
It's whatever I can do to kind of cheer them up.
Something meaningful. John Jun wanted to show graduating seniors in Capel their cup isn't half empty.
So I said, well, I could do that, right? I'm up for the challenge.
He's making 1,000 mugs.
One at a time.
All by hand.
So I start putting their name on there.
Once it became personal.
This is Morgan Robb.
His project.
And put some chocolate in there, right?
Grew.
So I wrote the letter.
And grew.
So I decided to go ahead and make it into like a heart shape.
Until John had learned a new origami skill.
So I had to learn pretty quick.
This is the mug.
It's the little things.
And it put a smile to my face.
Senior Jackson Benj holds close.
He wanted something positive to come out of this, and so this definitely contributed to that.
It was nice to know that people are thinking about us and that we matter.
Every last one.
I'm over 300. So I still got about one, you know, two-thirds to go.
Their cups overflow with love.
네, 코펠에 사시는 한인분들은 꼭 이번 시의원 투표에 참여하셔서 전영주 변호사, 한인 정치인이 탄생하는데 꼭 도움을 주시기 바랍니다. 네, 한인 정치인 전영주 변호사 화이팅입니다.
이번 12월 8일 날 꼭 나오셔가지고 투표해 주십시오. 이번에 투표를 해주시면은 내가 당선이 될 수 있는 가능성이 더욱더 많고, 당선이 된다고 하면은 한인들의 목소리를 위해서 지금 하는 것보다 더욱더 열심히 한다는 것을 보장드립니다. 화이팅!